On 8th August 2017, they stayed for long hours in the queue to vote, only for the violence to erupt after the presidential results was announced. With all shops closed and businesses at standstill, there was lack of food in Kibera. Today, shining hope for communities, Shofco brought them some food, maize flour, to quench down their thirst for ugali. For a hungry man is an angry man.
Unga nimeshukuru juu siku kwa tunaishi mzuri. Vita imeleta shida sana, watu walikuwa na njaa, hata kupata chakula ilikuwa ngumu.
Yeah, I think when people are hungry, they cannot listen. That's for me, you know. And I think sometimes I don't want to hear peace because my belly is empty. So as a leader from the community, what can I do? Is that women have been, they've been calling me, they have been suffered a lot. So for me it was a way that let's not just talk, let's do actions. And they go to their house, they have a meal. You know what I mean? And this is a way is that there's many ways of killing a rat. You know what I mean? You can use a rungu, you can know. But I think it's good to listen to people and also to feel that you care about them. So I need to know that I really care about them and I can talk to them. And for me, it's about let's take care of each other. That's the message. Let's take care of each other. Forget about the peace. Let's take care of each other.
Ambapo leo kama keno deda naeza amua aletee unga. Nimeshukuru leo naenda kukula unga mchele imenitosa. Kuanzia tarehe 8 mchele na kabichi. Sasa leo mimi nimeshukuru keno dede.
And food, as an African culture, food bring people together. You see, people are coming together. They are not fighting. They are coming together to share a meal. So that's why my message.
It was a happy moment. It was a happy time. At least they had something to smile about. Winner Joshua for Kenen, Kibera.